No. It does not make any sense to invest in data science. Most data science projects have negative ROI.
That might be a little harsh. I mean, there's so many data-first companies that are doing so well.
Yeah, but if you did a survey across all of these organizations and looked at the actual economics of each project, you'll find that in most cases they have invested more money than they got returns.
That's a little hard to argue against because I can't think of a way to test it. I mean, who's going to put their data science under that kind of scrutiny, under that kind of A/B testing? There's too much to lose. Everybody knows that data is the new oil.
No, data is not the new oil. It is the new crude, and it needs to be refined and before you can put it to good use. And doing all of this is hard. Making data science work is hard.
I suppose that's as good an intro as any to this series of meetups, making data science work. Conversations around data science in production. Stay tuned as we bring you serious data practitioners with stories about all the times that they were wrong and what they had learned from those experiences. Some of this will be big picture with implications on business and returns on investment, and some of it will be technical and nuanced so that you can take away actionables that you can put into practice in your own data journeys. I'm Indra and this is Venkata. We are part of Scribble Data, and in collaboration with HasGeek, we bring you Making Data Science Work, conversations around data science in production.